Pier Park, Panama City, Florida. Right across from the choo-choo train. This is pretty neat. There comes a train. I can hear the bell. It's coming through right there. See it? We went right back to its station, right over there, in front of Eat, Drink, and Play building, see it? They're building a big, giant Ferris building. Gotta get the ring on the hook. I can see those at the bars out in Georgia. And they had that at a bar, and the drunks would play that game endlessly. Oh, they're doing braidings. Putting braids on her hair. They pick their beads and stuff, I guess. That's pretty cute. This one, they're doing feathers. The beach hut. A jumping thing. Pretty cool. Let's see how much this is. Super bungee jump.
Come here, Stacy. Sit right here. Mama.
$10, $7, $15.
Oh, you got, okay, he got you one.
I'll pay for it over there.
Okay, good.
Where do we walk in?
Right over there. Come on, let's go look.
Bumper boat, $7. Seeing the choo-choo train is cheaper. That's bumper boats. Look how big that is. Milkshake bar, Dipping Dots ice cream, candy maker, Cinnabon. Starbucks, New York Pizza Grill. And if you can believe it, it's only Wednesday. They've got a big IMAX theater right over there. Really pretty place, very well done. I was here when it first opened. It's just a bunch of bars, restaurants. Don't enter the fountain, that's funny. If you go to Destin Commons, they have a water park that's free for the kids to play in. Shooting water. They want you to get in it. So the choo-choo train is the cheapest ride here for kids. By far.